begin this morning with breaking news from overnight and a signature issue here at 17 News. That is pedestrian safety. A person is dead after being hit by a car in South Bakersfield. It happened just after 11 o'clock last night on White Lane in South Union Avenue. The victim's identity has not been released and no arrests have been made. We will update you on this story as more information becomes available.